country truly special are its people. And that is exactly what we want to celebrate today. We want this evening to be a celebration of all that this country stands for. From Kutch to Kohima, Kashmir to Kanyakumari, the values, the traditions, and most importantly, the people.
Tonight, we will showcase the cultural rainbow that India's people form through a series of performances dedicated to various festivals that we all hold so close to our hearts and celebrate with great enthusiasm and exuberance.
Let's begin with what is commonly known as the Festival of Colors. Holi is characterized by bright colors, water balloons, and wholesome fun and jubilee. This is the perfect culturally and colorfully charged occasion. So let's have a look with our first performance.
It means festival of breaking the fast and marks the end of the fasting month of Ramadan. A lovely atmosphere for all. Eid is infused with different traditions in different countries. People wear traditional clothes, eat delicious sevai, give gifts to children and donate to charity.
The revelry over 10 days ending with the immersion is unparalleled. So let's join the fun with the festive dancing and singing of our own.
Thank you.
Ravan by burning his effigies on the Dashera. Characterized by high energy garba and dandiya dancing and the acting of the Ram Leela, Navratri is one of the most awaited times of the year. So let's enjoy the next performance.
एक श्लोकी महाभारत जाता श्री भरताख्य भूपति कुले भक्तोत्तमा पांडवः तेषां मंदसुता शतं कपटिका दुभ्रातरा कौरवः बंधु द्वेष करं हि कौरव शतं भेजे रणे दुर्गतिं गीता तारयति स्म कृष्ण भजकान् एतं महाभारतम् एतं महाभारतम् एकश्लोकी भागवत आदौ देवकि देव गर्भ जननम् गोपी गृहे वर्धनम् माया भूतन जीवितापहरणम् गोवर्धनोद्धारणम् कंसच्छेदन कौरवादि हननम् कुंती तनुजावनम् एतद् भागवतं पुराण कथितं श्रीकृष्ण लीलामृतं श्रीकृष्ण लीलामृतं श्रीकृष्ण लीलामृतं
of the winter season across the globe. We welcome Christmas every year with delicious plum cake, gorgeous Christmas trees, and lots of excitement around Santa and Rudolph. Let's usher in the festive spirit with some wonderful carols.